access the main power switch. The cart is completely powered off by pressing this button. Power on by shift the button up. This is the A series power switch. This is the ignition switch. This is forward and back button. Front is forward, rear is back up. Buzzing can be heard when rear gear is engaged. Engaged, the gear is available when the key switch is on. This is handbrake. It needs to be pulled up in parking state. This is the A series parking brake. This is battery capacity indicator. The right light is on, means full charged. The LED light is on means the battery is out of power. Above electricity meter lies voltmeter. Speedometer is in the middle. The left one is for showing working current of car. This is the headlight switch. Upside is right, indicate light. Downside is left, indicate light. This is home switch. The windscreen wiper switch. This is fog light switch.